call disobedient resistance. I'm here to share that my people are now fighting for our mountain, our sacred Mauna Kea. And I would like you all to stand with us and stand against corporate multi-international interests.
Thank you.